Hello friends, I'm Achal Gaur, going to dictate you dictation. Be ready, 5 seconds. Start. But there is another limitation which has also to be borne in mind. A limitation which has not received as much notice as it should have done in all the discussions that have taken place on deficit financing. That limitation is the external limitation or the limitation which arises on account of our balance of payments position. I think this is as important, Mr. Deputy Speaker, as the internal price level, and I should like to elaborate that particular point a bit more, because I feel that a time will shortly arrive when we might have either to consider our policy or might even have to leave the sterling club, of which we are a member. The second serious limitation is as serious as the first. What would be the consequences of deficit financing on our balance of payments? The finance minister, in his budget speech, points out that so far as the balance of payments position is concerned, they have now, whether it is by accident or design, a फेवरेबल बैलेंस एंड दे हैव कंट्रीब्यूटेड अबाउट रुपीज 63 crores टू द डॉलर पूल ड्यूरिंग द पास्ट 6 months, but the moment we indulge in deficit financing, we have to be prepared for worsening of our balance of payments. Stop.